Hey, Mr. Hatch, what was he trying to do?
He was trying to write on my head.
It's like a secret
supply.
There's things I haven't told you. I go out late at night.
You can drink too much water.
Yes.
I meant to.
Mate, do you not remember last year when we went there and it was there was like some 90-year-old people's Christmas meal? Didn't you not feel really awkward? It's like 90-year-olds having their Christmas meal. There was nowhere to stand to sit, and we all stood round the bar. But and all the 90-year-olds were looking at us like we were freaks because we were invading their Christmas meal.
It's part of the fun, isn't it? Yeah,
it's on the list.
You need to challenge these people.
It's on the list.
It shouldn't be on the list.
But why not? You had an opportunity to dispute the list when it was published.
I didn't think anybody would seriously.
That moment has passed. The hotel opposite.
So we're going back to the hotel now.
We're going to go and see some octogenarians have their Christmas lunch. We're going to go and spoil their last Christmas lunch. I've registered my point, so you'll see what I mean when we get there. We're full of 90-year-olds having Christmas dinner, and there's nowhere to sit. And so we have to stand, and you know when you know that you've invaded. You know that you've invaded somebody's Christmas meal, and it's almost like it's probably their last meal, because they're all, the average age in there is 94. Just see, just wait.
So you like it then, yeah?
Now you're coming down, mate. Awesome.
Basil?
You don't do them on your boob out there.
We're all in seven different pubs, aren't we?
She's a bit funny about swearing as well. She doesn't like you swearing in there.
Oh, that's the old castle.
Or was it the castle? Was it the old castle?
The first time was like, oh, I'm a man, I drink pints.
Small child, Brendan.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to the pub crawl.
I've already had one.
Have you got one?
Yeah.
Tom Cruise bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Do the Tom Cruise thing. Do it again.
Come on, mate. Do the Tom Cruise.
This is...
Is that a way to get back?
You'll wake the baby.
The
baby's sleeping.
Cheers!
Where did you put your sunglasses?
So I put it in my ear.
Look! Got my money out!
I was just telling Gugs about my 147. Did you get it on camera?
I got the one, but I didn't get the 47. Where to next?
I'd have to check my list for that.
Oh yeah, Bamboos, it's on the
corner.
Yeah, Bamboos.
In fact, I already knew that about looking. I like bamboos, it's cool.
Bamboos, where Brendan was accused
of drinking. Was he accused of drinking?
No, he's never been accused of drinking. But he was accused of hiding a drink.
Ah, yes.
You remember?
He was accused of hiding half a tap water, wasn't he?
Yeah, half a tap water. Half a tap water.
That's where the synonymous Do with Brendan came from, wasn't it? Which I noticed this year has been removed, because we used to have a little extra column there for Do with Brendan.
Brendan, yeah.
Form of disgrace.
Do a Brendan.
Form of disgrace, do it for, you know, reason, Do a Brendan. Hide a drink. he loves it, look at his little face.
Ooh, look at his little face.
Anyway, cheers,
Charles.
Illuminati.
Next stop, bamboo.
Drama in the LBC, it's kinda hard being Snoop D-O-double-G, but I somehow, some way keep coming up with funky ass hits like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's and make a few ends as I breeze through. 2 in the morning and the party's still jumping cause my mama ain't home. I got some freaks in the living room getting it on and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So what you gonna do? I got a pocket full of rubbers and my homeboys do too. So turn off the lights and close the doors. But
what?
We don't love them now. Yeah. So we gon' blow up to this.
Jesus. Magic cruise in Norway.
We shared 800 quid.
He's hammered already. Not like his sister. He's a lightweight.
Look, it says we're gonna have another one.
Of course.
Nobby's nuts. Simply lovely. I'm having a rest. I swallowed some peanuts the wrong way.
Catch up with you while you're still
playing.
Hello, young man.
We're off. This is Jason.
Good, yeah.
Hi, Jason.
Hi.
There's about 30 of us.
Do a link, basically.
We've come from Bassavilla to up the cartway to the Black Boy. We're now having another half of the Kinver Festival. Thank you. Cheers.
Eddie's negotiating an extended stay.
Babe, I'm going to be a complete arsehole. I apologise. I am going to get Chris to bring me back much later, if that's okay. I'll be back home about 7:30-ish. Thanks. I'm just having too good a time with the boys. I haven't seen them for such a long time.
I thought it was Ted playing.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you. So many drinking.
Brendan. What's
he saying? Okay.
Go over there.
That's great, babe. I'll see you about 7, about 7:30-ish, something like that. Love you loads. See you soon. Bye.
I'll try to get back before midnight.
That's how you do it.
That's how you do it. You're recording that.
Rewind.
Put that on YouTube.
Play again. Rewind. You know, play again.
Is that Joe you were at the phone to then?
What was your?
That should be like.
What was your answer?
I'm having too good a time with my mate.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Watch what you're eating. Don't let me out.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Waking up in the morning.
us with no harm. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Drove to the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday them booze tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What's the haps on the cracks?
I remember on the way back, I got my polo.
It was in Lowtown.
Oh, jeez.
And
yeah, I just wore the polo.
Hey, everyone, it's the time is 1817. And we're all doing pretty well, to be fair. We're in the Bell and Talbot. We've just been to the White Lion in Hightown. White Lion, famous for Scotch eggs. Got in there, no Scotch eggs. Probably, Chell and Ted, I blame you. We're going to next. About 300 metres up there on the left is the stable bar. Brilliant place. With the king, joins onto the King's Head. So on the checklist, that's the same place. But see you soon.
Was pub number
20.
I don't know. 20, yes. Yeah. That's been good.
Fucking hell, it's broken.
I've had a steak at Bailey's, I've had an ice cream cake, I've had a double Bailey's or a triple Bailey's. And
that's fucking nice, isn't it?
It was,
I really need to go for a meal in there.
Yes, it's Christmas! Thank God it's Christmas! For one day.
Yeah!
24 pubs for Christmas. Whoa. Mission complete. Absolutely fantastic. Cheers. Thank you.
Christmas kissing. Oh,
I can't breathe.
Oh, maybe.